stick the rib out, because the rib will look tough. And then what I do is I just actually, you know, like I can just slide it right off.
Good color.
Isn't that great? Just slide the leaves right off the rib. And then I'm going to shift them on that whole thing. Okay, you're in charge of shifting on it while I take the leaves off? How's that for a deal?
I love it.
Okay, cool. Somebody fun to cook in the kitchen with.
But you know what?
I was cooking a lot.
Are you?
You know, my wife and I like to cook together, and my kids like to cook.
So you never alone in the kitchen?
No, I'm never alone. I'm never alone, period. But it's always nice to have somebody around, because especially because I love to watch what you're doing.
Yeah.
You know, and I've been watching you for years on television. This is the cool thing about the college, but also I'm such a fan.
Oh,
and my wife's a fan, and all my wife's girlfriends are fans of yours. So when you make just beautiful, clean, simple food that everybody
can eat. It's not about showing off. It's just about making something delicious.
That's
simple. You can go to the grocery store, buy the ingredients, and you can do something.
Absolutely. So I've got a little trick for putting things into a chef mount, which is just basically cutting things into a small ribbon. And sort of the same idea of cutting the basil leaves or whatever. So you take the leaves and sort of stack them up like cards, right? And then you kind of fold them over and kind of roll them up as thick as you possibly can. And that way, when you take a knife and kind of put them through, you're actually slicing a very, very dense bit of